scheduled the hearing for the Burmese. Where are you going?
They should have a call.
You crazy. It's pouring out there.
I'm not sure where to start. You're probably fast-forwarding already. It's just, I mean, we shouldn't be here. We're from Ohio, for God's sake, a dinky little town called Upland. My name is Alice Morano. My best friend forever is Darlene Davis.
I don't know about Hawaii anymore.
What?
I don't know, it's like a bunch of tourists and family
vacations. We met as babies. We crawled to each other across the neighbor's lawn. At least that's what my mother used to tell me. Teachers always said I was the bad one, Darlene was the good one. We didn't care. It was a joke to us. We knew how we were. It was always the two of us.
Hey, Doug, could you take a picture of me and Alice?
Sure.
Darlene was going away to college in the fall, so we decided to have one knockout trip together. Celebrate our sorrows, you know. Because after that, it was going to be the first time in our lives we weren't going to be together. So it had to be amazing. Memorable. Hawaii seems so middle class, like our parents' version of fun. I wanted it to be special. Not that she would ever forget me. Then someone mentioned Thailand. It was as simple as that. Strange how it's always little things that make big things happen. Berg told us that his brother spent a whole summer in Bangkok for less than $500. Later on, I learned that Thailand means freedom. What could be better than a country that was named after the exact thing we were looking for?
I thought you wanted to go.
I do.
You know, it's just my dad.
You're so afraid of him.
Look, he's already being a dick about my off-campus apartment.
What do you think he's gonna say when I'm like, oh, did I say Maui? I'm sorry, I meant Bangkok.
What did you tell your dad?
I told him you were gonna go and he never gave it a second thought. Not that he thinks twice about anything anyway. Not as long as I still have my exciting career. Just don't tell your dad. Let him think we're still going to Hawaii. I mean, it's only 11 days. How is he gonna find out? Dar was worried about lying to her dad for like the first 9 hours of the flight. But by the 24th hour, she was too tired to care.
$6 a night.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh. couch.
We'll just pay cash.
414. Oh, come on, they don't care. I want both houses, the Jag and the nanny.
Ah, you gotta have the nanny.
Of course, I mean, the girls are crazy about Helga.
You know what, let's make him pay.
Damn right. Exactly.
You say room number 414? 414? That man number 414.
Oh, I'm sure. Oh, it's 416, I'm sorry.
You stay this hotel?
Of course, a room's right up there.
What's your name? I'll find your room number.
You know, this is really inappropriate. Our room is... God, is right up there.
What's your name? Room 333. free. Bloody hell, I can't take you to anywhere. Sorry, mate. It's been a bit of a blur of our times, you know. Cheers. Thank you. Okay, well, I gotta shoot through you. You guys are scared straight now, right?
Excuse me? We'll pay you back.
No, no worries. It's fine.
Well, can we get you a drink or something?
It's the least we could do.
Okay. I'll take it for the wanker in 333 who left his key in the men's room. Come on.
But the man said it was solid wood. What? Oh, great.
Oh, look, don't worry about it. I mean, you're in the fake Rolex capital of the world. You know? Some of the knockoffs are better than the real ones.
So you're new in town. Where are you from, Rachel?
Australia. Actually, I haven't been down there in ages. The software company that I do seminars for, they just fly me all over Asia. I'm doing bugger all most days, just getting paid to some back.
Man, I'd kill for a gig like that.
It writes. Makes it go away. It's good. No, eat some more. Is it all right? No, no, it feels like your mouth's going to explode. You okay?
Nobody's laughing. No.
Come on, eat some more. Just like...
Are you okay with this?
Why would I care? It's cute. Go for it. Take notes. I want details. Keys. Where are you going? The market? You coming? Oh, God, no. I gotta get some sleep. Sure, okay. He wants to take us to Hong Kong.
Us?
Yeah, just for the weekend. He has to go on business and... Oh, God, Alice, it was great. And weird. And intense.
I don't want to go to Hong Kong.
It's just for a day or two. The flight's only a couple hours.
I thought we were going to go to the beaches.
Please? I really like this guy.
Then go, you know? I'm not mad. And I'm not going. You go and have a great and weird and intense time.
Come on, how many times have I done shit like this for you? Please?
Okay, Dar.
So did Darlene tell you about Hong Kong?
Yeah, she might have.
Okay, well, here's the deal. I'm gonna fly here this afternoon, and then you two guys can come out there tomorrow. I'll get all my business done, and then we can just kick back and have a good time. It'll be unreal. Come on, I want you to come. Look, I've made the ultimate sacrifice here. One first class ticket cashed in for 3 economy.
You have no idea what you've ultimately sacrificed. What'd you get? You're gone so long. I got you something. Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you. Thank you for coming to Hong Kong. Yeah, well, they said on CNN that it's gonna be pouring in Hong Kong. Still sure you want to go? We'll buy umbrellas. My top got all wet. Alice, can you hurry? We're gonna be late. Is this stuff okay? Yeah, it's perfect.
perfect. Look, I'll see you downstairs, okay? Okay? Okay, 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 okay. Who is it?
It's Manat. I have a bag.
Oh, okay. Just give me a minute. Thank you.
Okay.
What have you been doing? I can brush my hair.
Your girlfriend's idea?
I am an American citizen. I have the right to an attorney.
Oh, yes, and right to one telephone call, too.
Excuse me? Excuse me? I have to go to the bathroom.
You know now.
Please take me to the bathroom.
No, 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 but what you look like now?
This isn't Thai. I don't speak Thai. I can't sign this.
You sign.
I don't speak your goddamn language.
Darlene Davis? I'm Chief Detective Jagrit. Have you been here all day? I'm telling you, dying, you are. The bathroom is down the hall. Please. Why were you going to Hong Kong?
Just for fun.
Kabawaka Cafeteria.
Definitely not, okay?
Come on, we can't fall apart now. Someone's gonna come for us.
What makes you think anyone even knows we're here?
The embassy knows. The detective called them for us.
Yeah, sure he did. Then he called the president.
The other door, not yet, not the other door.
They're trying to drive me nuts. You sign! You sign! Your girlfriend confessed to crime!
They told you I confessed?
They told me you signed their bullshit confession. Like we're retarded? Like we're gonna sign something we can't read?
You didn't sign anything, did you, Darlene? Well, it was my statement. Saying we were innocent.
Was it in English or Thai? Was it in English or Thai?
Look, if they change what I said, then I'll tell them. Clearly I can't read Thai. I'll just tell them it's not what I said. Oh, well, God, I'm sorry, Alice. I'm just not that used to being tossed into some filthy, disgusting jail. Okay, so what, you're just gonna make this all my fault? Is that what you think? Well, you were the one carrying the bag.
Yeah, the bag you packed.
Well, you were the last one alone with it. Okay, so we're innocent. So there's nothing to worry about. Once my dad gets to hear about this, oh my God, he'll know what to do.
Hello? Yeah. Sorry, I think you've got the wrong Mr. Davis. My daughter's off in Hawaii. Yeah. Yes. Alice Murano. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but it appears that there is no Nick Parks.
But I went to his hotel. The Queen Victoria Hotel?
We sent someone there. No Nick Parks registered as far back as 3 months. Nor is there a plane reservation in his name. No Nick Parks.
But that's impossible. He... Well, check again.
We're quite thorough, actually. And of course we'll keep at it. But at this point, I must advise you to consult with an attorney. I'm sorry. If you repent, plead guilty, ask for the court's mercy, the judge will be lenient. Give you no more than 40 years.
But I'm not guilty!
Well, how do you prove that? If you plead not guilty and don't prove, you get life sentence.
Scared at first. I mean, I'd had worse haircuts. And I actually believed that if we could just hold on until the trial, it would all be over soon. Like a nightmare. See, I didn't know then that it was all rigged here. Like those birds in the marketplace that you think you're setting free, when all the time they're trained to fly right back to their cages. That's all freedom is. An illusion. Waiter, there's a bug in my snot. The fruit looks okay, though. You like? Go take. Thanks a lot.
Kneel down and why? Like you're praying to Mecca.
But she said it was
Don Juan. Do the Don face and dog. Make it super size.
Wait a minute. Don't mind me for you.
But she said we could get some fruit.
Who like that? Who?
You have to earn the fruit. You can't just take it.
Well, how do you earn it?
Just put in your time, girl. Take one of those. It was so hard. I didn't notice that my bloody visa had run out. I couldn't pay the friggin' fine to get out of Thailand. So this bloke that I hook up with, he tells me he'll pay the fine and give me some pocket money. And all I gotta do is take these packets and stuff them up inside me.
Let me guess, you're telling that smack in the box tale again?
Yeah, giggle.
What's the deal with her?
She just thinks you're fun to piss off. You give her a good show. He had a new loan jack at the Brokedown Palace.
When's checkout time? That's all I want to know.
Check out anytime, man. You find freedom here, and in here, and in here.
Men, how will I want? No one at all.
Be getting pardoned. Everybody thinks they be getting a pardon from the crown.
Makes me sick.
Addicted to fantasy. That boat leads you straight into the crown.
It happened at least once. The old mama san, she was here one day and gone the next. The guards were in a proper lava, too.
What happened?
Nobody knows. We think that a certain guard opened the gate and she just walks away.
Which guard was it?
We lie. We think we lie.
Come, Samantha!
So someone bribed We lie? With what? I heard it was 100 US for the gate and a car waiting outside.
Bitch, please, with these bedtime stories. The catcher escaped, they had 15 years to your sentence. That old mama son could have been shot out there in the street, all we know. All this tall tea is a big waste of time. If I was you, I'd get in touch with Yankee Hank.
Who? Yankee Hank. He's a barrister. And that's stretching the term.
Yankee Hank's a damn good liar, man.
Oh, my helmet!
Well, if he's so good, how come you never called him yourself?
But young gang want with an impoverished soul like myself. He like American fool in money, girl.
You're not lying. Of course, fire the dosh. I'd try a wee life first.
You said us?
Yeah. Yeah, he wants to see you.
You always thought you were so smart. I hope you're proud of yourself.
Six.
You're a schemer, you're a manipulator. You think that I don't know you? You are dead wrong. The only thing that has ever come out of your mouth is lies. 6 years old, the paint all over your hands, all over our couch. I didn't do it.
Yes.
16 years old with the beer cans in my car. I didn't do it. Let me hear you say it again, Alice. Come on. Let me hear you say it in here, huh? Come on, for old time's sake.
I didn't do it! God, I am so glad he's finally here. He's being so great about it. The cool thing about my dad is he really knows how to grease the wheels. He'll figure out a way to get us out. What's the matter?
Nothing.
Well, why are you excited?
I am.
Did he tell you to talk to your father?
Oh! Oh! God damn it! You lied? Good fish head.
No. It's a matter of days now. I told the detective the truth. I told him about Nick Parks and
all the events leading up to our arrest.
บอกความจริงทุกอย่างตั้งแต่ผู้ชายชื่อ Nick Park จนกระทั่งถูกจับ
And I signed this statement assuming that it was just a Thai translation of what I said. But these aren't my words. I never said anything that was in that statement. And that's the truth.
ลุกขึ้นท่านผู้พิพากษาขึ้นบัลลังก
์ศาลได้พิจารณาหลักฐานและจากการสอบพยานของทั้งสองฝ่ายนางสาวอลิสมาราโนและนางสาวดารีนเดวิสฐานลักลอบขนยาเสพติด33ปี
What happened?
Don't give up all hope. We still have an appeal. And after a while, you can request a pardon from the Crown. He found you both guilty.
For how long?
Good news. I was afraid it would be life.
I don't know.
You both got numbered sentences.
Okay.
For how long?
33 years.
Daddy!
Hey, don't worry, okay? I'm gonna take care of everything.
Yes, sport, we're all over it. Listen, I gotta go, okay? Sorry about that, couldn't be helped. So, Mr. Davis, I know how you must feel.
Fellas, look. I know what goes on around here, just spare me the lip service.
The Thais take drug smuggling very seriously.
There's no doubt about this.
Yeah, come on.I mean, nobody here really wants to stop the drugs. They're all... Look, I don't give a damn if this country drowns in heroin, okay? That's their business. Your business is to help American citizens. Now, she didn't do anything. They're not going to make some kind of example.Out of my little girl with some trumped up charge. You folks should pull strings all the time. If you wanted to, you could pull them for my daughter.
Mr. Davis, the DEA will continue our investigation if we find any evidence of this alleged young man who lured your daughter into this. Well, sir, we'll certainly introduce that into an appeal.I know this is difficult for you, sir. But the best thing that you can do for your daughter right now is to go home. Okay? Go back to your family. We're not going to let anything fall through the cracks here. We will keep you well informed, okay? That's a promise.
Smugglers. I don't even know why I'm making this tape. So you're like a lawyer?
I'm not like a lawyer, sweetheart. I am a lawyer.
And is this pro bono work that your firm does?
Pro bono? No. So I listened to your narrative, and forgive me if I'm blunt, but there's nothing there.
I mean, you just claimed that you didn't know anything about the smack in the backpack, which, if you're lying, makes you greedy and stupid. And if you're telling the truth, then you're just stupid. So I gotta ask you a couple questions. Who was carrying the luggage, the carry-on thing with the drugs?
I was.
Okay, so you had a couple of kilos of heroin in there, yet you didn't notice any extra weight.
I didn't. I don't know, I just didn't.
We were late.
Yeah, of course you were. Who packed the bag?
I did.
Okay. Alice, what's your father do?
Works at Beacons.
Does he run a branch office or franchise manager?
No, he runs trucks.
And your mom, she work?
She died when I was 7.
Sorry to hear about that. What happened?
Car accident.
What about your dad?
He works in insurance. And my mom sells real estate part-time.
Okay. I'm gonna give them a call and we're gonna see if they wouldn't care to contribute to their daughter's liberation fund.
What exactly are you gonna do?
I'm gonna try to get you both out of here. What I want you to do is start writing letters to various lawmakers back home. Congressman, the president, the priest. You know a priest? That'd be good.
You want me to write to my congressman?
That's right. I'll be in touch, girls.
Well, he's totally sleazy. You see that, Darlene?
What kind of a name is Green? You say you're Thai?
Well, I might as well be Thai. I'm an American, but I know the Thai justice system.
Now there's an oxymoron.
Yeah. My wife, Yan, is also a practicing attorney, born here in Bangkok. We've helped a lot of families in your position, and we could help your daughter.
What is it you want out of this, Mr. Gray? I'm just a broker.
We're looking for our usual retainer, which is $15,000.
$15,000?
It's $7,500 to try and get another hearing, and $75,000 if we do. That's for both girls.
Wait, but no, for both girls? No, now Darlene needs her own trial.
No, I don't think you really want to do that, sir. I mean, one of the strongest points in your daughter's case is the fact that Alice didn't sign that confession. So if you separate them, you'd be begging for Darlene to be singled out. Mr. Davis, you want to take a day or two?
No. Oh, God. No, no, no. I'll work out the money. I'll get with Murano and... Well, I'll wire it to you.
Great.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Davis, we'll be in touch.
All right.
Please file on Davis and Murano.
Oh, come on. Those girls have absolutely no chance of getting out of there. You know that.
You want to tell me about Nick Parks?
Who?
Why couldn't you find him?
The cops think the girls made him up.
But let's just say we did find him, right? And he did plant the 6 keys on him. You know he'd never confess. 6 keys?
Yeah. They had the shit in their backpacks when they stopped them in the airport. So as far as the Thais are concerned, they're guilty. Guilty or not, they're guilty. Because they need chomp, you know? Take a pass on this one, bud.
Yeah. After you give me the file, Roy.
Why didn't the police try and find out who bought the plane tickets? You think that would be the easiest way to catch this guy?
If he exists. He sure doesn't exist in this.
What do you believe?
I believe that no matter what, we'll be able to afford a new car thanks to these girls. This is Chigrit's trophy photo, right? Look at that. These guys are so arrogant, they don't even bother to finesse it.
All that narcotic in that little backpack. I don't think so. That's great.
It's just a hearing for a retrial. I also talked to the lady who runs the Royal Garden Guest House, and either she's not involved or she's the best liar I ever met.
What about Nick?
Nick Parks isn't a magic bullet. Even if we do find him, it's still your word against his. But we're still looking. So, Darlene, I need a moment with Alice, please.
Sure. Good God.
Nick was staying at the Queen Victoria Hotel, right?
Yeah.
My wife, Jan, she went there and found a maid who confirmed that there was a young foreigner staying there who seemed to match your description of the Parks.
So good, right?
The maid remembered him with an American girl. But when Jan showed him this picture, guess who the maid picked out as the girl he was with?
Me.
Okay, I was at Nick's hotel. And he came on to me, but I told him to forget it. He was too sleazy. He never mentioned anything about drugs, though, I swear it.
Is there anything else I should know?
No. Do you have to tell this to Darlene? Because that would be really weird.
I see no reason to tell anyone.
Thank you.
Now I got a little favor I gotta ask you. I haven't gotten your father's check, so I need you to talk to him. Yo.
Hi. Hello. Hi.
Alice? My God. Are you okay? I mean, where are you? You sound so close.
Still here in Thailand.
You know, I've been trying to plan this trip.
I would have been there sooner, but... I mean, it ain't about money or nothing, but... The doc says my diabetes is...
Yeah, I don't have much time. I'm here with that lawyer, Hank Green. He needs his money. He says he's got us a new hearing.
Yeah, I know. I talked to Doug about it. I got your money.
Oh, Daddy. Do you think I did it? Did it, Daddy?
That don't matter to me. You know what? I don't care about that.
Do you think I would do that to Darlene?
Oh, jeez, Alice. I mean, don't beat yourself up about it, you know? Nobody's perfect.
I gotta go, Daddy. Bye. Refugees. The government want to send them back to Burma, but we fight to keep them here. I think you are lucky today. You have a more lenient judge.
That's good.
That's very good. Here we go.
Bono work. It's good for the firm's image. Right, honey?
Right. Some firm, you and me. I get it. You're a closet do-gooder.
That's right, babe. I'm a closet saint. Just you watch me. Taeyang nun. Bae kong gong si liang bai nun. Fue ti sun.
I want the prosecutor to bring in the yellow backpack. He says backpack was inadvertently and innocently destroyed. Would you care to demonstrate how 6 kilo, that's 13 pounds of powder, fits in here? He doesn't care to.
Ah, babe, I need pull it, job, pull it. You gong cup, gong pu ying,
this backpack. It's from the same manufacturer as the girls. Identical in every way. If prosecutor and police can lie about the amount of drugs in this case, how can this sacred court trust anything else they say? Charges should be dismissed, and these innocent young American girls must be free.
From Korea, Krabrian-san,
because I'm a kind of doctor.
Prosecutor is going to address the judge privately.
And then, sorry, put in a cup.
Man number 414.
They know that you snuck into the Royal Orient Hotel and tried to put your drinks on somebody else's tab.
So, what is that?
It proves that you stole and you lied. All of you is on trial here. This court will consider anything that will prove that you are a person of low character, capable of being a drug smuggler.
Oh, that's such bullshit!
Alice.
Deh, Santikoro, Rapgora, Nini.
Mi Gritkam di Mai Moso. Danan, San, Mai Yin Yom, Hai Mikan, Pichalana, Hari Mai.
We just proved that the cops and the prosecutor are totally corrupt, but the judge didn't give
Alice,
a shit.
Alice, get in the van.
Oh, guess what? Our evidence disappears. Oh, wow. What a big surprise.
In the van.
Alice, Thailand is your country now. Do you honestly think it's going to go better for you if you start pissing on them?
You got paid. What do you care?
I don't.
What? You have to keep working for us.
You're on your own now.
Think the President of the United States gives a shit about us? You're kidding me, right?
What?
Do you really think getting stoned right now is a good idea?
Yeah, I think it's an excellent idea. A terrific idea. Besides, if my brain wasn't on drugs, I'd possibly kill someone.
But you heard what Hank said. Every single thing we do in here gets back to the...
We've got no more money, Dar. Hank's not coming back. And even if we could find a way to pay him, we can't do dick in this shithole country. Hank the Lank.
Thank you.
as if we were still working on it. I think I got something. This six women were on the same flight with Alice and Darlene. All 8 tickets were paid for with the same stolen credit card.
He had other couriers on that flight. It wasn't in the file. Was it in the file?
No.
Who was the customs supervisor on duty that night?
Attention, please. This is the final call by 7324. Now boarding at gate 16.
This woman, Beth Ann Gardiner, arrived in Hong Kong. Her suitcase arrived too, but it sat in baggage claim for 8 hours. She never claimed it.
I wonder why.
I have her address.
So which member of the firm is going to Hong Kong? I'm a private defense attorney representing some Americans in Thailand.
And?
Just like to ask you a couple of questions. Try to help my clients, two young women like yourself, who may have been victimized by the same person that you had dealings with.
What's your name?
Henry Green. Hank.
Well, Hank, like I told the gentleman from customs here, it wasn't my suitcase. I didn't try to bring anything in. Somebody must have been trying to mess me up. The only thing I know is the guy bought me a ticket to HK. How was I supposed to know he used a stolen credit card? So go arrest him.
Nick Parks?
Whoever. We done?
No, I thought I'd wait here for Charlie to come back with your wake-up dose and then snitch you both off to the Chinese. Or you can tell me about Nick Parks.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. But I may have heard some stories about situations like this.
How does it happen in these situations?
From what I understand, he looks for suckers. He comes on all nice and open. I mean, when you're with him, if there's 100 people in the room, it doesn't matter.
because all he sees is you.
So that's how this person gets the girl to trust him.
Yes. Then he starts asking her things like, wouldn't it be great to live in a chalet in Switzerland? Get married in Paris? By the time he pops the real question, you haven't answered no in so long, it's like you don't want to disappoint him or something. That's what I've heard, okay? She'll never find him. He's too smart.
Maybe. What's his name?
Nick something. You told me. Now please, leave.
His name.
Does this mean you're working for us again?
I don't know. Maybe. Does the name Skip Karn mean anything to you? Look, I'm tired. I gotta tell you, I had a lousy flight back from Hong Kong where I met with another one of Nick's or Skip's or whoever's girlfriends. So come on, be straight with me.
What are you talking about?
You've been playing me all along, haven't you? First I thought it was Alice, but then I realized that the romantic come-on wouldn't work with her. But it worked with you, didn't it?
No!
You fit the mold, darling. I'm telling you, he's done it 100 times, and you're just 101.
Look, you're wrong.
Okay. He wined you, he dined you, he made love with you, and then what? Asked if you wanted to spend the rest of your life with him?
No, he never asked me that.
Well, he never talked about what a kick it would be to get married in Paris? What you'd do with $1 million?
Well, yeah, I mean, he did ask me that. He asked me something about that, but look, he never asked me I never knew.
Who was it then? Was it Alice?
No, God, Alice was never even alone with him.
Yeah.
Look, what do you want from me? You want me to say that I knew? Okay, fine, I knew. I planned the entire thing myself. I'm the mastermind, I'm the kingpin. I mean, is that what you want? Does that make it easier for you to walk away? Kunka! Well, I don't care what you think. I don't care what anybody thinks. I know I didn't do it. What would you do if you had all the money in the world? Where would you go if you could travel anywhere? His little tests? I flunked, so he asked you. What are you talking about? Well, I wasn't groovy enough, but you sure are. And it wasn't me, so it had to be you. So it wasn't me either. Did you fuck him too? Of course you did. Why not? Oh my God. And then you gave me a bracelet? And what was that? Some kind of consolation prize?
Darlene, no.
So what did he say? Oh, Darlene's a sweet girl. I don't want to hurt her feelings, but, you know. And you? Oh yeah, Darlene's a really sweet girl. My best friend's a really sweet girl, but you know what? She's no match for you. You've ruined my whole life. Do you see that? Do you understand that?
You?
No more girlfriend? Thai people is good friend. No secret between Thai friends. Not like Genki girl.
They won't let you have hardly anything in here, so we got you each a bra.
It's padded. A little push-up in the padding. Alice? Great. So you guys still hanging out together?
No. We see Mary at Christmas, spring break.
You're in college. Yeah. So do you like it? It's just steady, you know? I have this unbelievably moronic roommate. I mean, the girl sleeps in her socks. But it's different than high school, you know?
That's good. That's really good.
Hey, I saw your dad with your sister in the mall. She's gotten so big.
You guys look so good.
Attention. Visiting hours are over. All visitors must leave.
Jolene! At least you're together. I mean, at least you have each other, right?
She got a whole lot. I want some. They find cockroach. It crawl in darling ear. It cause infection. Doctor pull it out from the ear.
I make a wish? Spirit house is not for wish. Spirit house, not joke.
I need to talk to the guard who forgot to lock the gate. Help me.
You want to die?
Rely, I've got money. Leave me alone. Can I just talk to you?
No.
You know that night I gave you the bracelet? I was with Nick that day. And he kissed me. We didn't do anything else, I promise. He tried, but I wouldn't let him. I should have told you what a creep he was, but I keep thinking, you know, what if we had gone to Hawaii like you wanted? What if I had just let you pay for those drinks at the pool? What if I told you that Nick had come on to me? We wouldn't have been going to Hong Kong.
We wouldn't be here.
We're not going to be here much longer, Dar. I've already set it up. We're getting out. Okay? I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh, may rule you, no room.
But can I hold on, car?
My home now? But I might buy me duck doon lao. But you can make me just got to any little boy.
Don't like ching ching car.
Bye, come out of now.
Thank you.
Couldn't sleep. Coffee's fresh. Listen to this. Customs is notified that Davis and Moreno were carrying narcotics by a telephone call from an anonymous informant. All attempts to identify the caller were unsuccessful. They take those calls, don't they?
Do they? I don't know.
Hey, bud, check this out. Huh? Just had it installed.
Good to see the American tax dollars so hard at work.
Hey, it's a living. Drink?
I don't think so.
Hmm. So what's up?
You got a line on a guy named Skip K. Khan.
Why?
See? The letter's just rearranged.
So it's an anagram. What's that prove?
I think you know all about him.
Hmm. I do, huh?
This is a recording from the anonymous informant who called customs. The caller was a young man with a heavy Australian accent.
So?
It's Skip Khan, I'm sure.
Oh, come on, bud, prove it. It could be any good Samaritan with an Aussie accent.
No. Those girls didn't stand a chance. This scumbag bought 8 tickets on that Hong Kong flight. My girls were getting busted while his real courier sailed on through.
Yeah, that sounds about right. It still doesn't remove the smack from your girl's bag.
God damn it, Roy. They're gonna die in that shithole if we don't do something.
Hey.
The only thing I know about Skip Karn is that he's a low-level hustler. He's a bottom feeder. And he must have some friends in high places.
And that's it?
One friend in a really high place.
He had 6 other mules on the same flight.
Could you stop saying that word? We're not mules.
Certainly. The man who called himself Nick Parks tipped off customs to create a diversion. If they're busy with you, they won't have time to search the 6 other couriers. It's a type of insurance for this kind of people.
So the cops or the customs guys, they get paid extra money and they make a dope bust, right?
Right.
So we were like a walking bribe.
Yes.
And now they're gonna add 15 years to our sentence for trying to escape.
Well, you have been busy, Mr. Green. Please, sit down.
Thank you.
Getting those 2 young girls set free, I'd wager there are quite a few shekels in it for you.
A few, yeah.
You know, it occurs to me that I am really the main source of your good fortune.
How's that exactly, sir?
I keep catching these vile little drug smugglers, and you keep defending them. I feel I'm owed some sort of tribute from you.
It's a regular food chain, isn't it, sir?
Yes, that's exactly what it is.
And I guess that Skip Karn would know a thing or two about paying tribute to you.
You know, I expect a little more from you, Mr. Green. You're acting like, what is that colorful American expression? An ambulance chaser.
Well, I'm kind of a loose cannon now, so you know that colorful American expression? Because I would love to blow this whole thing right out of the water. You have a very cozy relationship here with a known drug trafficker. You know, this is exactly the kind of thing stateside they love watching on TV. 2 American girls have their lives ruined by a sleazebag smuggler and the greedy top cop in his pocket. Now, you're gonna have to get ready for Larry King. You know, the colorful suspenders guy? You'll love him. And Barbara Walters, now that, they're just gonna cut in a couple of pictures of you, but it'll be mostly Barbara and the parents going into the bedroom. This is Darlene's room, exactly the way she left it. I have a couple of teddy bears propped up against the
pillow. Is there a point to this fantasy?
Yes, sir. It's a simple point. I need your help. That's a good accent.
As my Spanish teacher always told me, good ear, bad memory.
How's Darlene doing?
She's better. Can I ask you something? Since there's no more money left, why are you here?
No matter how I look at it,
You don't deserve this.
Even if I did it?
Yeah. But you didn't do it. And we both know it. You're gonna get to go home.
What? How?
You're gonna have to sign a statement. And you have to admit that you're wrong and that Nick was a figment of your imagination.
A statement? No, I can't sign a statement.
I know, but it's okay. This is how it works here. This is the official face-saving confessions. All you have to do is corroborate the official police version of the events. That's our part of the deal. Then the crown will pardon you. That's theirs. And you get to go home.
ฉันได้รับรายงานว่านายมันประพฤติตัวดีมาตลอดนายมันได้กลับใจเป็นคนดีจากนี้ไปขอให้ทำแต่สิ่งที่งามนักฉันได้รับรายงานว่านายมัน
All right. It's okay.
ได้แล้ว ระบันเดล่ะ
มีครอบครัวจะช่วย ดูแลใช่ไหม ดังนั้นฉันจะให้อภัยโทษ ให้พ้นโทษเป็นอิสระ
ระบัน ได้แล้ว ระบัน ได้แล้ว
No pardon. Narcotic offender.
No, I don't think...
What's the problem? Emissary, no pardon. Narcotic offender.
We have an agreement. Your Minister of Justice has agreed. We have an agreement. You tell him that we have an agreement.
I'm sorry. They are narcotic smugglers.
Listen, you son of a bitch. We have a deal. We have a deal.
Nicely done, Mr. Green. You really had me going. And now there is no more Skip Khan. So you won't be getting to him. No one will be getting to him, so there is no more deal.
Get him off me! No! 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 No
Tanga, Foundation, Tanga.
Brighter. You may speak English.
My best friend Darlene is not a drug smuggler. I know this. She's innocent. My friend is innocent. All she ever did wrong was to trust me. Here in Thailand, you believe that what one friend does, the other one knows about. Maybe that is true friendship, but I'm an American, and I was not that good of a friend to her. I know this. I know this because I did it. I did it because I was foolish, and because I was jealous. I was afraid she was gonna drift away. I was afraid I was gonna lose her. She never knew. It was all me. She spent all this time in your prison for my mistakes.
I'm sorry. But I...
Please. Please, if you need someone to do the time, let me do it. I'll do her time and mine. Just let her go, please.
They are of strong character. And will lie to me to save your friend?
No. No, I am of weak character, and I just want to make up for my mistakes.
If you are lying and want to save your friend, then you are of sufficient character to earn what you want. If you are telling the truth, then your friend is innocent and should go free. If you are willing to serve her term and yours, your friend is pardoned. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Go soon, Alice.
You're a very good liar. Alice, you didn't do it. I know you didn't do it. And I don't think I can leave you. If I say it was the truth, you'll hate me. And if I say I lied, then when you go home, all the time you're there with your family, just be happy. So let's just say that it was the right thing to do. Okay?
Let's just leave it at that.
Said I did it. But for me, it was the right thing to do. Maybe more right than anything I've ever done before. And I know Darlene and Hank will never stop trying till I'm out of here.